What's up, Real Estate B-School community? Lars Hedenborg. I'm the founder of Real Estate B-School, and I'm excited today to bring you another weekly message. And this past Monday, a couple times a year, I'll go through to our members and break down exactly what I did over the last 10 years to build a couple of multi-million dollar businesses, super profitable, a lot of time freedom. And I really get honest and real about it. And I call it the good, the bad, and the ugly of building a real estate team. And I go through, if you've seen the Real Estate Business Navigator, we have all the different levels. You know, most agents live in that survival mode, 0 to 2 homes per month. And then, you know, there's sort of scale and build and lead and exit and ultimately consult into your business. And the mission, if you've heard me say it a lot of times, I don't say it lightly, and you may get sick of hearing it, but it's to help you guys build highly profitable businesses through the use of sustainable systems and empower people so that you can systematically increase your net worth and time away from the office. And so it's that time and money freedom that's super important. That's what we strive for. And not only time and money freedom, but freedom of relationships and your ability to hang with who you want to hang with. And also your freedom to impact your community. So that's the four freedoms we talk about: time, money, relationships, and ultimately impact. So there's a lot of mistakes you can make. The two common themes that I went through, and this is the encouraging note, or the lesson I have for you based on just lots of failing in these two areas, is number one is to go deep and not wide. Go deep and not wide. So the fact that I stuck with a single CRM for 10 years, top producer, I absolutely know that that was a key to my success. Not because I love top producer, just because the switching costs and the loss of momentum and thinking that there's an easy button to building a business, I knew that no such button existed. So it's a good example of just going deep on one thing and not wide. The other point I made is that please do not chase squirrels. So we are marketed to and advertised to and preyed upon as real estate agents so heavily, and it is never ending. And you know, you see in your Facebook stream, you know, jump on a webinar and I'll show you how to list 67 homes in a single month. And you know, it's just, it's not truth. There's no basis of reality around it. And I've been in this business long enough to know that it's the blocking and tackling consistently over time that helps you build a business worth having and a life by design. So that's the other one. Avoid chasing squirrels. Just don't do it. Don't get lulled into thinking there's some great thing. And what we do really well at Real Estate B-School is just give you the cadence and the handful of technology tools that you'll need, the handful of marketing pillars that you'll need, how to bring people into the world, how to run a world-class backstage or operations. You know, we give you the roadmap, like what do you really need to know to build an amazing business. If there's any part of this that rings true with you and you want to learn more about what we do, we offer these free coaching sessions. There's no obligation whatsoever, but just jump on a call and get a free coaching session with either me or one of my business coaches. And on the call, we're gonna go through three things. We're gonna go where you are right now. That's number one. What's it like to show up in your business today? Number two, where do you wanna go? You know, 2-3 years from now, what do you want your business to look like? Number three, what is holding you back? What are the obstacles? And also, what do you bring to the table? What are your strengths? And if a conversation about Real Estate B-School makes sense, we'll have it. We have multiple levels based on your production level. If it makes sense, we'll definitely have that conversation. If it doesn't, that's totally fine. We'll give you some resources and send you on your way, and hope that you just crush it if we're not a good fit. So here's another piece of good news for you. On October 2nd and 3rd, this is the first time we've done this, we're opening up a client event to anyone that wants to attend. So there should be information on this page for you to take action and sign up. It's October 2nd and 3rd. It's in Colorado Springs, Colorado. It's at the Cheyenne Mountain Resort, which is an amazing resort. So worst case, you're gonna get to spend 2 or 3 days at an amazing resort in Colorado in the fall. So hopefully we've got some amazing weather. We were just in Vail last week for our boardroom retreat, which is our upper level for our million plus GCI members, and it was amazing just to hang out in the Rockies, the Rocky Mountains. So please take action on that. And if you want to have a conversation about Real Estate B-School, get coached on a free coaching session, take action on that as well. So much love to all of you. And remember, go deep and not wide, and do not chase squirrels. You can't do it. So we'll talk to you guys soon. Bye-bye.